Hackensack University Medical Center is a place where people really want to go to train. We have tremendous faculty, we have a brand new medical school, we have residencies that are really at the top. We have a tremendously diverse patient population, so it's a great place to learn, and people recognize that, and our residencies are very competitive. People want to come here.
The Department of Anesthesiology at Hackensack University Medical Center is a very large department. We are the biggest in the state of New Jersey with over 100 attending physicians.
What sets us apart is the level of mentorship that we provide, career opportunities, and clinical experience. We are the busiest hospital in the state of New Jersey. We were the first hospital in Bergen County. And so we perform anesthetics here on virtually every surgical service imaginable.
I really wanted a program that had a family feel, a small program size really attracted me. Here, the anesthesia program is only 4 people per class, so I really liked that aspect of it. And I knew I had easy access to the program director, to the attendings. It just brought about this family feel that I was looking for.
Your training at our program will be the best you'll ever receive. We have one-on-one attending supervision with excellently trained physicians at all subspecialties. We have no allied health, and we have one-on-one assignment of programs and cases.
Residents will have a very robust and structured didactic program that incorporates board review, problem-based learning, oral board review, case-based learning.
I feel empowered to take care of patients autonomously. They really give us independence in as much as they feel comfortable and as much as they can in us caring for patients early on. We come up with a plan, we take care of these patients, and then we go to our attendings for advice and for support, but they're doing their best to really let us take ownership of our patients, which has been really nice.
Being a resident at Hackensack University Medical Center, you really get the best of both worlds. You get a very large tertiary quaternary care medical center experience in the environment or the geography of a suburban area. So as far as living opportunities and social and cultural opportunities, we're very close to Manhattan, yet we're in an area where housing is very affordable, very diverse.
Hackensack University Medical Center and our department is a very progressive, well-rounded department. You'll work alongside physicians that care about you, take what you feel to heart, and we very much take medical education very seriously.